I think what keeps people awake at night is a really good question, but my session on the first day is going to be posing this very question, so I don't want to try and preempt the outcome.